savvy.
Just a moment. Derwish! Basim?
Azizi! I thought you were dead!
I feared the same.
What are you doing here? You... your clothes... you are one of them now. How?
A hidden one. Under Roshan's guidance.
Oh, forgive me. This is all too much. When I did not find you among the dead, I hoped that somehow you had escaped. I spent many nights praying for your life, praying that you found safety. Today, Allah has answered me.
I am not worthy of your prayers.
What happened that night was not your doing. It was the doing of evil men. You know this. It is why you have chosen to walk this path. It is why I have found my way to Baghdad. Ali ibn Muhammad is brash and sees himself a great hero of prophecy. I loathe the man, but we fight a common enemy. One I must help defeat if my soul is to one day rest.
So it is true. You are the rebel merchant who was helping Nur.
What has become of him?
He clings to life, but he is safe among our people. I am to continue his work and hunt Baghdad's oppressors. Ali was helping Nur get closer to one such man. But as you may know, he has since disappeared.
He hasn't disappeared. He has been captured, a fate shared by many rebels of late.
Do you know where he is being held?
He was taken to the Khurasan Gate guardhouse. But that was weeks ago. You even leave like they do.
It is good to see you again.
Just watch yourself. You may be in better hands, but I'm still a nagging old man. And Basim, if ever you are feeling a little thievish, come see me. I could use your help. For a good cause, of course.
You mentioned needing my help, Derwish. With keeping the rebellion alive, I presume.
Indeed. Coin goes a long way in securing that. But coin is hard to come by without the right... assets. Have a look. I hear that a number of rare and unique items line the pockets of our fine citizens. Bring me their burdens, Basim, and be rewarded.
Better gear cannot hurt. Are you sure you know how to use these? A wise man takes care of his gear.
Peace, my friend.
May God bring us back to each other again, Basim.
يعقوب بن الليل الذي يدعى الصفار. أرى من الحماقة أن يثق. عن قيمة كلمة الأمير الجديد.
I don't mean to boast, but I've taken the ears of seven of them. Take out the horses' legs, then pick them off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ask me? Half the corpse should be thrown in the mudflap and forgotten for a few decades.
This is the outpost Ali was taken to. Great a risk, my friend. Forgive me. The warmest of receptions.
Hmm.
What see you, my friend?
My shoulder fan. They always fall for it. Saved my backside too many times to count. That's how I killed Khuramdin's chief guard back in 23.
You ever try harissa at Ahmed's brothers? He's over by Der Somalo.
Help!
So good.
Someone help me!
He won't tell me what spices he uses, but the meat just pops when you bite into it.
Like one of Ahmed's stars, you know? No, not like that.
You hear about this Ali joker?
The show's about court, and now he's got fingers in everyone's so weak. I saw a rat.
He's a heretic, if you ask me.
He'll sleep. We'll have his head over by the Khorasan Bridge soon enough.
Some of those pale long hairs killed a couple. They are wild.
I saw that before. Are you and the scribe ever going to play nicely together?
Not likely. The man thinks he can let loose his tongue just because of his rank.
Someone
if he gets in my way again, I will kill him myself.
And who will record the prisoners then? You? You cannot fasten your own braces, let alone write.
If it means we rid ourselves of his blithering, I will happily learn.
Thank you.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu. That one looks like a scribe.
Hey.
This looks like a scribe's quarters.
Hey, hold on, you!
What do you see? Let us get a wider view.
What was that?
Nothing.
You're out there, aren't you?
Wait, what?
I will hold on to that for you. List of prisons, all paired with different marks. Be my eyes, Enkidu. I need your eyes, my friend.
Yeah.